What happens when a sleepy beach town starts transforming? Surfers move in. Beach and surf revolution begins. Next, college students make it a bustling neighborhood of their own. Then comes the entrepreneurs and young professionals, demanding better restaurants, better bars, better fitness options, and of course, their own farmers market. Cost of living starts going up, pushing out original residents. Happened in New York in the 80s, then San Francisco in the 90s. Now gentrification is spreading across the United States and perhaps the world. My name is Sharif. Join me in exploring this topic with the jewel of the Pacific in the heart of San Diego, California, Pacific Beach.